Hi, today we're going to do the Rubik's Cube. So we've got 2x2 to 5x5 Rubik's Cube. So first we're going to show this easy 2x2 Rubik's Cube. So this is a 2x2. This is my favourite colour. It turns good like this. It can like do this. If you like this, solved. Okay, now I'm going to show the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Like the 3x3. This is the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. It can turn like 2x2. Yeah, just like this. Okay, now I'm gonna, and then the 4x4 Rubik's Cube. Okay, maybe some guys know this is the 4x4 Rubik's Cube. This is the 4x4 Rubik's Cube, okay? Okay. And I've got this, okay. And last but not least, this is the 5x5 Rubik's Cube. Okay, so we've got like four cubes, a 2x2 to 5x5. Okay, we've got the 2x2 to 5x5 cube, so yeah. Could just also do some different shapes. Anyways, hope you enjoy the cubes, and bye.